Just continue to push what he's been doing. He's consistently got better. Even today, you know, he made all the right reads. We were off a little bit on timing, just a tiny bit maybe, but he's making the right reads, man. So allowing him just to be him is the best thing. He's Shea Patterson, man. So we're excited to push forward with him. We think that he's going to go ahead and lead us.